We're new in town. You know me by my wrinkled crown.
My dad should tell you who I am, and who I am is Uncle Sam.
Got it.
Mine's a litter, doesn't have a hat. What's the matter with you?
If the White House is the house you're at, why not throw yourself a pipe pen?
Your mom will make you comfortable if you have to go into your coosie cap.
For the finest hat you've ever seen, just wear one fit to a royal queen.
Thank you for all your suggestions, but I have something else in mind. Mine will be the finest hat you will ever find.
Wait a minute, everyone. I too don't have a hat.
Well, that's not good. We'll have to do something smart about that. What hat would you like, my friend? You see, there are plenty to choose. Pick the one that suits you best. There's no way you can lose.
I just don't know where to start. They all look mighty fine.
Why don't you try something practical and get a hat like mine?
That is very nice indeed. It has a very nice look.
It's the perfect hat to wear if you want to be a cook.
If you wear a hat like mine, you can make a traffic stop. It's lots and lots of fun to be a traffic cop.
A cook? A policeman? What shall I be? How will I ever find a perfect hat for me?
To pick the hat to suit the job, you've got to use your thingamabob.
My thingamabob?
Yes, now dry those tears. Your thingamabob is between your ears.
With all the hats to choose from, it's so hard to decide. Just follow my advice and find a hat to wear with pride.
Sombrero, wear a tall white baker's hat.
No matter what the job, as you can.